So, and then you can read the English, you see, and then those who like to, you know, to do it in Tibetan, you can do that, you know. Then you see, otherwise you just look at the English and you read the English, and then you'll be able to do both, let's get to that. So, you know the meaning, what you're saying, so. No, Baba Chere, yes, all this like one family, you know, yourself, numbers helping, numbers sangros, numbers animal, numbers human beings, sura, asura, intimacy, everybody is as one family. Okay, then you pray. It's true because you know, everyone has been once a mother, numberless time, you know, numberless time, not just one time, numberless time from beginning to end, and the forward kindness, you see, numberless times. Kindness, I gave the body numerous times, you know. Not only gave him a body, but also all the different animals, different animals on the pratha. so, yeah, born from whom? I was thinking of the bark, the lice, you know, but they get born from the heat, you know, from the body, you know. I always remember that. So anyway, even with the human body, gave birth, you see, numberless times, in the numberless human being, numberless hell beings gave, you know, even being a human mother used to you, numberless times. But you said that. Then, of course, kindness from beginning to birth. Then you see the projected life, projected each time, the projected life also life is from hundreds of deaths each day, okay? Even with human, you see, even with that life, you see. Number of times from beginning to birth, and gave education and number of times, even with the human, when you're born a human being, when they've been once a human mother, gave education and number of times, the kindness from beginning to birth, and be it so much hardships for your well-being, you see, even being human mother and being your human mother, and be it hardships, you know, number of times from beginning to birth for your well-being, and also, all that then creates so much good karma for your happiness, for your well-being. You see, from beginning to birth, can you imagine? Each sentient being, see, each helping, each angle, then human source, being human mother, number of times, okay? Then that, okay? Even just with him, they like that, you see. Then, you know, of course, then you think expand, you see, animal, you see, how many animals killed, how many insects bring the mother chicken or the mother bird, you see, there, go to look for food, you see, insects or flies, insects, you see, then worms, you know, or they every day, you know, bring, you know, feed you, so take it. So see. So they protect you. I don't know if you see from by, this you see. There's so much hardship, they create so many Kamala, there's unbelievable Muslim. I can imagine the, you know, almost every single action, they get karma, you know, because done with the attachment. To some people, you see. You know, when you have a child, the way to take care of a child is, you know, as a, you know, you take a, say, as a sentient being, you know, not so much as a my child, you know, but more as a, when you do sadhana, you see, when you do meditation, when you do sadhana, or when you begin the practice, you see, you generate motivation for the citta, I think all sentient beings, so it's one of that person. It's a, not all the sentient beings, you see, you dedicate, so teach enlightenment, you know, for that. So think as so, that this is one of the sentient beings, so think in that way, you know, in that way, same motivation, you see, that you take care of that as a sentient being. As a sentient being from whom you receive all your happiness from beginningless rebirth, from whom you receive all your happiness from beginningless rebirth, whom you receive present, or whom you receive, from whom you receive all the future life happiness. You know, all the future life, not just one future life, all the future life happiness from whom you receive, and then liberation from samsara, from it, all the path, then from whom you receive enlightenment, you know, and including the whole path. So you see, yeah, like that, with that, so with that recognition, with that understanding, you see, most precious, most kindest one in your life, then, so, I mean, of course, that is the same of all the rest of sentient beings, it's exactly the same. So this one, you see, karmic connection, so you are responsible to look after, to take care. So that, you see, so, as a sentient being, so you, when you do sadhana, or when you begin the practice, you generate motivation, but you see, teaching Latin for sentient beings, you're doing this for all the sentient beings. So, like that, as one of those sentient beings, you see, this is one of those sentient beings. So in that way, so then this is, then this way, you see, this way, totally different attitude, you know. There's no negative attitude in that. You know, these, the black able thought of the eight-world dharma, you know, that, and when you think like that. You see, but of course the thought is cherished, you know. Unbelievable thought of cherish. I mean, cherish. Okay, now with the dharma, you know, okay, something. That if the child does something good to you, of course you take care. But if the child does something against you, then possible the attitude might change, and then give up the child. You know, let go of the child. Give up the child. You see. You know, even die or whatever, let go of the child, you see. So the attitude, you see, that attachment, you know, change, you see, total dharma. So if something does good to you, then like, but if something doesn't do something against you, then you're upset, and you say they get angry, or this, the possibility to say give up, you see. So, you know, when I'm just giving an example, I don't mean everybody does, but it's an example, you see. So now you're bodhicitta, you know, that's, you know, the how the feel that this is the most kind of most precious one in my life, you see. So that's what you generally with all something, but this one of that person, you see. So the way you take care more that way, with a healthy mind, with positive mind, with a healthy mind, you know, well, not with the not with negative emotional thoughts, but you see, not with the pain of attachment, you see. So this with a healthy mind. So you really, So you see, you know, think most person kind of one, you see. So you you're responsible to take, so you serve, you see. That so that then you see. And then think you rejoice, you see, how wonderful it is that that my life, you know, have been beneficial, even to one sentient being, to take care of one sentient being, how my life has been beneficial, even to my limbs have been beneficial, even to take care of one, to look after, you know, to cause happiness, you know, for the happiness of even one sentient being, you know, how wonderful it is, you see, rejoice, you see. So you can do that. With the bodhicitta, you can do that, you see. You can rejoice, you know, like that, you see. You can do that means, here I'm saying, in a positive way, you see. Positive way, you know. I don't know whether the attachment may do the same thing, but not in a positive. This is positive. This is positive, pure. So you can rejoice, you see. So when you find very difficult, you know, because there's a lot of difficulties. So child doesn't listen, or child doesn't, you can't end up control the child all day. You know, you are with the jobs, and then you have many things I think to do, and you know, so mind can get very disappointed, and mind become very disappointed, and very, you know, has become very difficult for the mother. So it'd be a good thing, you see. Rejoice like this, you see how. So rejoice like that. My life became beneficial, at least even one sentient being. You know, my limbs become beneficial for the happiness, even one sentient being. So to rejoice like that, you see. So then there's no difficulties in your mind, in your heart, you see. So only just so you see, there's the positive, the inspiration, the wish to help. See. So the boring or the tired, as the exhaustion, and the you know, kind of to give up also, say, so that doesn't happen. See. You know, less so than doesn't happen. So see. So that's same, of course, that exactly same when you go to work, you know, I mean the paid job, you know, looking after old persons, it's exactly the same attitude what you should think. When you go to look at old folks home, you know, when you go to job, paid job, you should take care of old person. Or similar, you go to children, a paid job, I mean, to take care of children, you see, those same, the attitude is same. So that's the best attitude. And how to think, you know, what to think when you're doing job, you see. This way, then it become everything what you do, every hardship, every single service, every hardship that you go through to take care of a child, it become because motivation bodhicitta. So therefore, you know, this is the most kind of precious, you see. So everything becomes, every hardship, every activity you do becomes purification, purifying negative karma. Purifying negative karma, you know, collected from beginning and celibate. It becomes great purification. And it becomes great means of collecting stance of marriage. So it's become an incredible practice, you see. You know, practice of six parameters there. Six parameters comes there. You know, morality, patience, perseverance, you know, all that thing. Question of wisdom. So, you know, wisdom, of course, everything. I think, you see, action, the child, empty, you see. You know, me lived by my, existing in mere name, me lived by mind, you know. So they're all empty, you see. I empty, action empty. The child is empty, so that. So the six parameter practice comes there. So now that whatever I'm telling the child is exactly the same motivation when you go to old folks' home, they be taking care of old man or in the house or in that old folks' home, or you go to work in children paid job children same. So it becomes you know. So this most precious, most kind. I mean, you know, that's. So then, whatever service you do, you know, hardships and whatever, everything becomes unbelievable. And means of purification, purifying negative karma collected from beginning to birth, and it becomes unbelievable means of collecting extensive merits. So everything becomes here a cause of enlightenment. Every single thing what you do here, taking care of the child, it becomes a cause of enlightenment. It becomes a quick path of enlightenment, you see. Because collected with bodhicitta, you collect extensive merits. So it becomes a quick path of enlightenment, you see. Like the Guru Shakyamuni Buddha, Maitreya Buddha generated compassion bodhicitta much earlier, but Guru Shakyamuni Buddha generated bodhicitta, became Buddhist much later. But Guru Shakyamuni Buddha became enlightened earlier before Maitreya Buddha is because Guru Shakyamuni Buddha's compassion is stronger. this is stronger, and collected much more extensive medicine, became greater purification, purifying all the past need karma. For example, giving the body to the five tiger family who are dying of starvation. Even though Maitreya Buddha saw, when Buddha suffered time, the Buddha of them saw, but he didn't do that. But Buddha Shakyamuni Buddha did that. He offered his body. That's one example of such thing like that. That's why the Buddha became enlightened earlier before Maitreya Buddha. So here, similar, so Dharma practice. So Dharma practice is so like this. And so for me, if you are able to generate stronger compassion, then you see, not always involved with the attachment, but strong. You see, you know, you practice Dharma, you know, you generate compassion. So if you are able to do that, wow, this gives you enlightenment. You get enlightenment from the child, you know. So same thing, when you're working in the old folks' home, there you get enlightenment from, achieving enlightenment from that old person, old lady, or old man, or whoever, or the children, you know, because you're working. So, yeah. So that if you're taking care of an animal, looking after an animal, it's the same. So the same, exactly the same, you see. So you get achieve enlightenment, you know, from that, you see, from that. So just say, we need to learn, we need to be careful in our life. We need to learn how to take care of children, you see. If it's a parents or they I mean, you are, or they are mother, father, or they are not a mother, father, however you involve children, children, so then, so, yeah, but the attitude is same, you know, I mean, it's just the same, see. nothing different, it's the same, so. So that becomes your main object of meditation. That becomes your main object of your meditation, you see. So, you know, whom you spend much of your so many years of your life. So with whom you spend your so many years of your life. So you see, it becomes very important object of meditation, you see, for the parents. So that, you see. By saying that, I'm not inspiring. Everybody should make children. I'm not saying that. by my saying that, I'm not asking everybody to make children. I'm not saying that. I'm not. Well, what I think is, you know, if you're going to make children, you have to be really careful. You have to really know. You should have the education. You should have the education before making a child. You know how to make the child life most beneficial. Of course, child is on karma. It doesn't mean everything what you think would work. It doesn't mean that. You know, child is on karma. You see, but you are the parents, so you have so much. You have so much as the influence on the child. And with whom the child spends much of the time is the parents, especially young time. So, so parents have so much unbelievable responsibility. You know how the child life to grow up. You see how the child life to be. You know big responsibility, huge responsibility. So, so usually people don't think that. You know, after the birth, what to do the life? You see, never think that. Never think that bliss. Everything's in bliss. Wow, you know. so the total dream. You know, bliss. Only bliss. Only bliss. No problem. Not one single problem. It's the same as a marriage, you know. It's exactly the same. It's exactly the same with the marriage. If I can be with him or if I can be with her, or that's it. Then that's it. Life, that's it. So then you never think a problem. Never think. Just full of bliss, you know, full of beauty and bliss. You see, never think about full of bliss, you know. So if I'm able to live with this person, then everything's goodbye. The whole world's goodbye. Whole world goodbye, you know. So if I can stay with this person, whole world goodbye. Whatever happens, burns by fire or whatever happens. Goodbye. So like that, you know. I mean, it's very interesting, very interesting, very interesting, you know. Very, very interesting. The, you know, how the mind thinks, how the attachment thing, how the attachment. The trip of attachment, you know. the trip of attachment. So you have this, you know, only beauty, only bliss, only, you know, that something most beautiful, fantastic, the most important thing in your life, best thing in your life, everything, see. Of course, then, of course, but. Of course, you only at the beginning you don't meet. You know, at the beginning you don't meet. You only hope. You know, visualization. Visualization to be together and all the trips. You know, all the visualization. You know, So making up all the stories as a visualization, you see, building up the dream, making up the dream, you see. All the nice things you can think about. So then I say, then spend, you see, can imagine. Spent, you see. Oh, I don't know. So, spent. Generally, I mean, depending on somebody who can afford, somebody with money, then spend thousands, millions, you know, thousands, I mean, $100,000, millions, I mean, just to meet that person, you know, just to make that possible to happen, you see. Just to meet. So anyway, and all the gifts, you know, billions, zillions of gifts to happen that. So the billions, zillions of gifts, you know, to happen that. Okay. Okay. That, so still there's excitement, yes. You know, you meet more, and then you see. Can you live together? Wow, fantastic. Wow. You know, amazing, you see. You know, then you get married or live together. In solo composition, you know, I remember when I was a child, attended some, you know, some benefactors, you see. Weddings attended when I was a small child. So they do this, they do celebration a few days. So then they receive the wife from another family, you know. It's a decision done by parents. It must be maybe similar, I don't know, Chinese. In Chinese society, maybe similar, I'm sure. So that their parents decide. maybe the son, I'm not sure. Basically, it might be maybe the parents, I think. So then the wife, so in a few days, you see, they do dance, people, they go around, there's a pillar, you know, and they dance around the pillar. With the symbols on the hand, the dance with the feet, you know, then the symbol, carry symbols. As I remember, I say, then drink a lot of chang, the wine from rice and from barley, you see. A lot of chang, the food, and so a lot of chang, and then they have to sit in the parents and the son, daughter, they have to sit in the like. They don't dance, they just sit there, like puja, like doing puja. They all dress up and sit. So the wife cries many hours. You know, she keeps her face down, as if I saw. Oh, many hours all day long. Maybe 2 days. Dressed up, and then cries many hours. Cries. She's so sad to leave the family, to leave the home. You know. So it's not individual decision. It's not individual choice decision. It's the parents, maybe the son also parents. So they're so sad to leave family and things like that. So it's because I guess it's not maybe a hard, not a hard choice. You know. So I think I just remember in Sulukumbu, you know, the Nepal, the Himalaya mountains. So anyway, what I'm saying. So then, anyway, the essence is okay. Then finally, happen to live if it succeeds, you know, to live together, found a house, and you know, then okay. So then. Okay, now living together. Well, I don't know much in there. So anyway, then okay, now then now you're really seeing the person, you see. Before just 1 hour here and there, garden or hotels or have a meal together or you know this and that, you know. Then of course you see, well, you know, attract each other, you know that. I say, you know, that's how the, you know, the Anyway, so I say, create each other, you know, so that. So then, then you really see the person. Now you start to really begin to see the person. 1 day goes, 2 days goes, 3 days goes, 4 days goes. Oh, then gradually the emotion comes. Oh, gradually then, the anger comes. The person acting something that you don't like, or you know, say behaving something you don't like, you know, saying something, or say, you know, there are many different things. You say, and then maybe the smell from the body, you know, they say. You know, very deep smell, you know, far out smell, you know, from the body. So anyway, then there are many things, you know, kaka, you know. Then, so anyway, so gradually you see many mistakes, you know, and then selfish mind, selfish, you know. Oh, the person doesn't want to do what you like. You know, person want to do only what he like, what she like. See, then starts. then more starts. then that beginning. Wow, no problem, nothing. Bliss, only bliss. No problem, you see, that you will be into the bliss, you know, kind of the whole thing, see, whole entire thing, onto the bliss, completely absorbing the bliss, you know. so now that's being like clouds disappear in the sky, you see, the rainbow disappeared. So that maybe there's a little, maybe not much left, you see. So that gone. And now then they go as to go more problems. then later, you know, your greatest wish or the achievement, so the excitement or this. When I can be free from this person. So you are, now you are, say, now you are, say, come to the opposite. What you thought at the beginning, you see. Complete opposite. Now, you know, you're praying or but any day. you know. Wishing to happen this time. Wishing from bottom of your heart, what are you wishing? The most important thing, the most happiest thing in your life is to be free from this person. You know, every day, day and night you're looking for, while you're doing job, you know, outside or come back home, whoa. So when this is going to happen to me, you know, to me, yeah, when this is going to happen. So, wow, then you sit down, life become crying, see the, oh, you know, all the misery. So anyway, you know, so I say, so then looking for how to do this, how to happen this, you know. So anyway, like that you see. So then, okay, then there's more fight, even physically living together. But life goes by fighting, quarreling, and all that, you know. Then you did this, I did, you know, you see the other one person, you did this, and so then, completely full like that, you see. blame each other, so that. Anyway, so then, anyway, so. Either you leave or either that person says, I'll leave. And then you see, I say, wow. Then I say, best now, the best thing is to not meet this person. The best thing is, before, it's the best thing to meet this person. Now, the best thing in your life, to not meet this person. Happiest thing in life, to not meet this person. You know, that's, so, do not meet this person at all. So, so that, anyway, what I'm saying, in Hong Kong, I met in Singapore, I think maybe, I was staying in Thailand, in a house, so some Indian family came. The parents came and they want their daughter, they couldn't wait, you know, their daughter. They want their daughter to get married, you know, couldn't wait. Couldn't wait. So they asked me to pray, or they asked me to happen that, you know. So to pray. So I said, it's better to more careful, take time, you know. To rush, take time, you see. You know, slowly, it's more better, you know. So I didn't say everything, but I just. They have no idea. You know, totally hallucinated, you know, no idea. For them, you see, the son or daughter get married, is the biggest thing in their life. Most important, biggest thing in their life. So that, but they have no idea of what happens after that, you know. It's not always that bliss in there, you know. I say, like sunshine and bliss, is not that, you see. So, the parents also never think that. And they always have a good life, you know. My dad always will have good life. So similar like the couple, that's the thing. So, of course, you know, one here, of course you see and you hear, of course, some of the problems, of course, you see you hear. But of course, you know, do not think those things, you see. I'm going to come, you see, don't think that. So anyway, so I say, So then there's maybe then maybe soon each other and the many problems then. Then maybe wealth, so maybe the fight for the material and I have so many problems. And then, oh, then you see that's maybe when this experience you know, start becoming negative, you see. See more problems, more problems, and your inspiration, your attachment, your inspiration, it's gone. more gone, you see. Excitement or this gone. So then, while that is happening, with this one, with this first one, then you see establish. Establish. Begin with somebody else. Before this complete finish, you know, when these things start, then begin with somebody. So, oh, this person loves me more than this person. Then you start. Then now it's exactly the same. Start another book, or start another, as I mentioned before, package. Start. This person's fantastic. Only loves me. Oh, this person's fantastic. Or if I can be with this person, it will be no problem. Only bliss. Only bliss. So anyway, no darkness, only sun shining, you know, happiness. So anyway, so that, then again, with all the same story, then start again. Then we start to live together. Then again, same. Then gradually, and the other person, learns more of you, and then see what you are, and then they see problems, and that happens did not before, and so anyway, then you learn one mistake that person, then find more mistakes, and then sooner you lose more interest, see that. So again, Sam. Then you see. Then I can look. Oh, somebody else. Oh, this person loves it much more than this person. So that you see. And then maybe especially get a child. Especially if you got a child. And then all the focus went on child. You see. All the focus. So before, see, they focus each other. But now after child, then all the focus go on child. So then you don't feel you're not loved by the person or something like that. Anyway, this is what I heard. so then trouble starts. Then mind becomes, I say, unhappy and all things start. You see, unhappiness starts. So I mentioned somewhere. Recently, I mentioned somewhere. I don't remember where. So, I think somewhere I mentioned. I don't remember. So what I said was, when you're together, to use it for Dharma practice. So this is basically the same as what I told about child taking care. So here now, this way of taking care of child is you. Everything becomes Dharma practice. There is no worldly activity there. everything becomes Dharma practice, you see. So causeway, especially causeway enlightenment, because it's motivation, Buddha, bodhicitta, you know, cherishing that thing, and serving, you see, dedicating your life for that. Same as what you do for sentient beings, or what you are supposed to do for sentient beings. So what I said was that, so you use, you see, to practice Dharma, you see. So, like that, you see, similar to what I mentioned about the child, same. So that way, to practice, you see, to practice morality. And there's a, even you do 5-lay vows, you see. So they are like that, you see. The 5-lay vow, you see. Yeah. The say, abstain from killing, abstain from stealing, abstain from telling lies, abstain from the, to not have sex with the others who don't have honor, you see. Who is our owner? That's right. So I got it mixed up. becoming like silent, you know. My talk becoming like silent. Like a salad? Like a soup, you know. Absent those systems conduct, you know. So there's there's many moralities still to you can practice morality, practice charity, practice patience, practice perseverance. So it's the same with the child. That's the primary of the practice. So that is a constitutive wisdom. That you see. especially you see, to learn patience from that person. So parameter of patience. So that means that person is giving you enlightenment. The person whom you are living together is giving you enlightenment. If you are practicing patience, if you are able to practice patience, parameter of patience, you see. So using to practice Dharma. Living together as a life to practice Dharma. So then it becomes very, very healthy life. Very healthy life. So this way, oneself. Same thing with the child. Taking an old person taking care of somebody's. Taking care of parents or them. So yourself as a servant, and that person, you see, that sentient being. As a boss, yourself a servant and to serve happiness, serve to that sentient being. Free from suffering, cause happiness. So this is attitude of Bodhisattva, towards sentient beings. Themselves a servant and to serve the sentient beings. Cho is a kind of lord of the sentient beings. So I don't know, I haven't heard the expression, how it translates that cho. So exactly as what I mentioned, child. So the from whom you receive all the happiness from beginning to birth. So that's the most unimaginable kindness. Then now, all the future happiness, all the future happiness can you imagine? Then all the liberation from samsara. Now that's even much more precious Now enlightenment is most precious, most dear, most precious kind of one. So with this understanding, I mean, you can think of mother and kind of for type of kindness, but this thing about the extent of kindness, then you yourself a servant, and you serve, you see. So that, you see. So here your purpose, here you live together, is, you know, it's become Dharma this way. So, to see. Everything what you're doing there is to achieving enlightenment, you see, for sentient beings. Become like that, you see. And then with this attitude, that's most precious, most kind, and all that, and then that you're a selfless servant to serve, then every single your action become is a means of collecting extensive merits, you know, done with the bodhicitta. So, limited scars, merit you collect, and then you see, because to achieve enlightenment for the benefit of all sentient beings, thereby I'm going to offer service to this person. Take this most precious sentient being. So then you see, you collect limited scars, merit, you see. So they say, you know, so much merit from so much medical, and you purify and defilements you collect from beginningless birth, you get purified every day like that. Then the life has so much hope. This way your life has so much hope, you know, always creating the highest success in full enlightenment for sentient beings. So it's like that. So then I say, so then it, motivation better than the better than one who has hearers, listeners, and the soldiers realize the follower path. So you see, even they achieved. Part of merit, paper part, rising part. But the motivation is just to achieve liberation for oneself, you see. You see, so, but that, you see, there's no total benefit to sentient beings. So can you imagine there? So as far as motivation, you are most lucky, you are much more lucky person than that the meditator who has realization achieved those paths. So, you see, so that one is living life only for your own happiness, you know, liberation from something to achieve for that, you see. Then, of course, there's a past karma. As you know, that everything what you expect doesn't happen because things was according to past karma, you know, of that person, of your karma, that person's karma. So you have to remember that. Remember that actually every day. So very, very good, very important. When you remember karma, then it doesn't become much suffering for your mind, for your life. When you remember, when you think of karma, oh, this is my karma, oh, a little past, you see. That person of your karma, and then you see that the problem. Then the problem is it doesn't become a problem because you're accepting. You see the situation because of karma, so it doesn't become a problem. It doesn't bother you. You see, it becomes peace. There's a peace in your heart. So if you don't think that, if you don't accept that, oh, then problem. Then you see mountains are a problem in your life, you see, like crushed, like you are pressed by the mountains, you see, a problem like that, you feel like that. So that's my mental projection, or mental, you know, just a way of thinking makes you feel like that. So, how you are, then? So, so in this way, So in this way, then some, in this way, then even that person one day would go away from you, and you see, there's no problem. There's no problem. You respect that person. You see, you see the most dear, your most dear, most precious kind of symptom. You see, the form of, you see, all your past happiness. So, so therefore, you see, so yeah, this way there's no clinging. There's no clinging attachment. You see, so the person really want to go away, then you see, oh, that's also okay. You see. So whatever the best for that person, you know, best, whatever the best for that person, you see, you offer like that. So so beginning like this, at end is good. You see, if you end like that, it's there's a happiness. So that's what I'm saying. Beginning mistake, then the end there's big suffering. You see, beginning motivation, you know, big mistake, then at end there's big. When the separation happens, big, huge suffering, then you want to kill yourself, all that. Suicidal thought rises. So that, yeah, so anyway, so this just, sorry, this just happened. this talk happened because I was talking about the child. So in this way, what I explained, this way, you can enjoy your life. You get satisfaction, you get fulfillment, you can enjoy life. There's a happiness in life. There's an inner happiness, peace, you see. Otherwise not. Otherwise only develop, otherwise your heart is always empty. No matter what about external excitement, how much happens, your heart is also empty. Yeah. Not like the common life, you see. Many ways in the samsara life, you see, empty. So then, filled up with mindfulness and developed misery. Develop misery, you see. So that. Okay, so that's it. Yeah. Sorry. I don't know from where I started. What I was talking about at the beginning?
The mothers and fathers.
Six mothers and fathers.
Like one family, remember? The first, please quickly free me and all mother and father sent.
Oh, yeah. My ear allowed me to hear six monks and the fathers. Okay, oh, that's right. So to think when you do this prayer, you feel, oh no, helping is hungry. Number of helping is hungry. Number of helping is hungry. In there are numberless beings, okay? Feel your family. Oh, no, one family, okay? They make this prayer. So it's very wonderful. So it's very good. So good, yeah. Okay. Shout.